in fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
You'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away, maybe could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Arthur.
Into the attacking third.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Francisco.
Ishige.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
And now the shot! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
On to the attack now.
Good defending.
Silva.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Silva.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Good forward play from them.
Going for goal!
And they scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good challenge here. Good cross it from here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down.
Sang. Ricky.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Great chance! Oh, great work by the keeper.
And the pass not completed, really.
It's out, this will be a throw.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
The shot's on! And they have scored! They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken.
Well, could be a booking here.
Restarting at 2-0.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
This could be a chance. Got to be. Steered in very classily.
He got the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Challenges for the ball.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Shot on here. Oh, well saved.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder what...
Well, he's got his fist to it. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill.
Good defending.
El Fakiri.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
Arthur.
Silva. Looking good, this move. Real opening now. He's reached it. That's a very good goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most, because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Well, they're building steadily here. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
There's good progress with this attack. Corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And in goes the cross. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Booking earlier, you'll remember, second yellow, he's got to go.
Well, when you think back to the first, there were two honest challenges. I think challenges he had to make, so no real blame attached.
Silva. Silva.
Arthur.
A timely challenge. Silva. With three games gone, maybe difficult to make total judgment, but certainly there's optimism around this club now.
Yeah, I mean, there's still a lot of work to do, but if they carry on in the same vein, they should have no problems.
Well, they're in a good position here. Comes in strongly. Here is Ibrahimovic. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Escobar. There goes the cross.
That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a put.
And he's up for the header! Good jump. Couldn't keep it down.
Do you know what, Martin? That's a missed chance, because he was in a great position there.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
And he's made the save. It was a pretty comfortable one.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Good forward play from them.
Martin. Supporting player alongside. That's a great interception. Good challenge here. Good pass, getting it forward.
Letting the shot go!
the possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Belotti. Rogelio. Presented possession to the opposition now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Crisp defending there. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Just off target from the free kick.
Well, it looked quite spectacular, but I think the keeper was always comfortable there.
Cut out. That's a free kick. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And here's the cross. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And in he goes with the tackle. Put them in front. Oh, charged down. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Odin. They've got the ball back by that interception. Here's a chance to attack. Here's the chance. The post has gone behind. Made the challenge well. Jay. Belotti. Could be dangerous. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Escobar. They've coped with it well defensively. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal. There's good progress with this attack. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Ball with Galacticos. Jay. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Anas.
looking for an opening with some good control builder. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Jay. Now, what is the referee going to do here? It's Ibrahimovic again.
Cut off!
Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Attacking well here. Defender to it first. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And they've cut it out. It's Ibrahimovic again. Rogelio. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it... Here we go with the start of the second half. Anas. Looking good, this move.
To take the lead.
What a fine save.
Chance taken. Goal. They're in front.
Terrific goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Possession in the midfield area. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Here's a chance to attack. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Well, they're looking for the equaliser, obviously, and the corner could provide it. And the cross coming in. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Tries the through pass. They cope with it well defensively. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Crisp defending there. And it's Ibrahimovic. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Mertens. Escobar. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Ball with Galacticos. Yasuda. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Yasuda really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And it's a header.
Super header.
Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Anas. Read the play well to intercept. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Odin on the attack here, comes in with a tackle, supporting player alongside. Well, he's got away from him. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Cross coming in now. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Yasuda. Jay. Mertens. Came in with a challenge. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Bellotti. And in goes the cross. We had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Well, the atmosphere's improving. Free kick given. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. And there's the interception.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio saw it, went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on, so tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Escobar. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it flew by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
Looking to play his teammate through. And shoots! They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. The break is definitely on.
A try one now. And the timing with the goal. It's the equaliser. Very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
So, away we go at one all. Attacking well here. Mertens. He's blown for the free kick. Here's a chance, maybe. It's late on. It's a good position for the free kick. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Into the attacking third. Good challenge here. The tackling is a real skill. Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time, the scores are level. Could this be the moment? And there we are, the end of the game, and it's 1-1.
Well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball, but it didn't take it into a winning position.
I don't think they were always positive in possession, though, Martin.
Well, what a good start to this campaign for this club. Three games played and now they're thinking about promotion.
Yeah, I mean, look at them. They should be full of confidence because it's been a very positive start from these players.
And now the shot! Oh, well saved!
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Good through pass. Good strong tackle.
It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Yasuda. Here is Ibrahimovic. And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's looking good, this move. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It'll be a throw.
The shot's off! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Referee points for a corner. And he could get away here.
And he goes on goal. He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. Yasuda. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Ibrahimovic!
What a fine save! Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. And he's in there with a header. That will be a free kick. Goes out wide again. Mertens on the attack here. Anas being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Good possession play, but now it's been taken away from them. That's a good spot by the defender. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Shots on here. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Mertens. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Tackle goes in. Advantage play, we love to see it. That is a free kick. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Defender to it first. Now back to throw. Escobar probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Yasuda. Anas. Odin. Martin. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's a chance. But well saved. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Into the attacking third. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. And in goes the cross. He's got his shot off now. Very close. Just over the top of the crossbar. Got the tackle in. Bellotti. Referee. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, that would have been a fantastic goal. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Here is Ibrahimovic. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Odin. Bass. Just working away to try and find an opening. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Mertens. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Escobar. Looking to play his teammate through. Great chance! Great stop. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Challenges for the ball. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Sharply done to restart it here. Well, they're in a good position here. nicely worked until... And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
It is a red card, and the team that is leading might feel that that lead becomes more fragile.
Well, absolutely brainless from him there. He might just have cost his team the lead, because the opposition now, with the extra man, they're going to fancy themselves to get back into this.
And shoots!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Good challenge.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Mertens, it's looking good, this move. Bellotti, defender to it first. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Excellent interception. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They've coped with it well defensively. That's a good spot by the defender. Escobar. They're cut out by the defender. Ramos. Mertens. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Defender to it first. Odin. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. In with a chance.
No complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on. They haven't been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match. And it will see them beaten.
Very neatly taken. The first time response to the ball coming his way.
Well, if you don't have to take more than one touch, don't. And this striker is known for that.
Comes in strongly. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly, a wasted cross.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well, into a quite a dangerous position now.
Time ticking on.
Just over 15 minutes to go. Free kick given by the ref. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
And it's going to be a throw here. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? His throw here.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
good strong tackle. Jay. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. On the attack here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
And shoots!
On narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. I think that would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Odin. Was good progress with this attack. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Mertens. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side.
Should have won the game earlier. It's been very one-sided, but now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal.
We have seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
They threw men forward and they've got the reward.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match. Stop the game for the free kick. Game here, and the referee brings it to a halt with a final score of 2-1. The inquest is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round, and maybe one or two will point fingers in the dressing room, because I don't think they all gave it their full effort, 100%, and that's an...